to go. 捐了一箱，
还有很多。
我叫葛倩，我们这个组织叫 Vista。
我们的物资是通过你们出的是吧？
是的，我们是美东第一家把医疗物资送走到湖北武汉医院的组织，也是现在唯一一家持续在做的组织。
我这边给我们那个收到我们的物资的人编了一个段子，你帮我读一下。
好，各位不要忘记，脱口秀好，脱口罩不好。祝愿大家身体健康，心情愉快。
我这个梗烂不烂？
我觉得真的很烂，太烂。
Anything else that you want to say to the doctors and the nurses that are working in Wuhan?
Oh my gosh, well thank you so much for all of the work that you're doing. Gosh, it's such a sacrifice for your life that you're doing, that you're taking time away from your families and your friends, but know that you're helping people all around the world, not just in Wuhan.
Glad we can help.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
I really want to thank you for all that you're doing. Being a child of a nurse, I know the amount of care that you put into all of your patients. I just want to say thank you, we're thinking about you.
想对武汉的医生和护士说一句话，非常感谢你了。你们又累又苦，有的时候也没有设备。我们做到的东西没有你们做到的1%。希望你收到这个东西以后能用得好，然后大家都尽快康复。
武汉加油！
武汉加油！
武汉！